Next, we're going to need to cover some minor bar chords as well. So we're going to play these up in zone 5. First we'll have A minor. And then for our fifth string form, we'll have D minor. Those are your main two minor bar chords that you need to know to get you started with finger picking.